Devon Taves is back at the blue line. There's a pass across the ice. Nelson in the middle takes a shot. Holtby with a nice save. Beauvillier scores! Well, they rectified that problem in a hurry. Anthony Beauvillier and the New York Islanders have a 1-0 lead.
Well, Barry Trotz was saying part of the problem is dealing with the aggressiveness of the Washington Capitals penalty kill. Well, how do you stop the aggressiveness? You have to make some quick passes, and there's a cross-seam pass, a short support pass, and how about Pajot just chips it back up. Brock Nilsson gets it over, and it's Brendan Dillon who has no idea where the puck was. Look at him spinning around in front, couldn't find it. Beauvillier finds the empty puck and then finally goes off the leg of Dillon and in the back of the net. What a huge momentum swing that is for the Islanders. A power play, as you mentioned, that it struggled throughout this entire series, gives them the early lead.